Hi, Handy fans, and welcome back to Handy Hands Gameplay. We are back again tonight. There we go. We're back again with Resident Evil 4. Lord help us, here we go again. Okay, let's get rolling into this, shall we? Let's do this party. Main story, continue the story, here we go. Chapter 5. Leon Wiley managed to locate Ashley and set her free, but really struck up for the mob villagers are surrounded. Must protect Ashley at all costs. Do I really have to protect Ashley at all costs? I don't trust Ashley. Ashley sounds like a bitch. I don't think she's trustworthy at all. There we go. Get the audio working. There we go.
What do we do?
Your father trusts me.
Did he?
And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I
say. Excuse me. Okay, wait. My kind of gear again.
Okay, Leon.
I got you. I believe in you. I believe. Take me to church. Move it, bitch. Escape from the church. Oh, that's a room. Okay, hold on. Before we go any further, I want to check around here. Oh, yeah, here we go.
Get the ladder.
Yeah, bitch, get the ladder. I need the ladder. Okay. You get the ladder? Thank you. Now pull. Drop the ladder. Good job. Good for you.
What do we do?
Oh, of course there's... Okay, hold on. Well, while you do that, lady, I'm going to go over here and I'm going to do my thing. What's this? Oh, that's right, the cell phone. The razor. The pink razor. No reason you didn't put a room in. Oh, I hear it. Get the fuck out of Dodge. I'm on my way. Help is on the way, dear. You're there. Attachable mines. Interesting. I wonder what we're going to use those for. Get pieces. Okay, I think that's... around. Let's make sure I don't got anything else. Okay, we're out the window we go. It was a little rainy. A little moist.
No way.
No way!
It's okay, I've got you.
It's fine, just jump, you dumb dumb. Oh, I'm so weak and fragile. Why is it always making a woman weak and fragile in this game?
Trust me. Come on.
She's a strong, independent woman in your man. Come on. Do your jump. God. Let her drown in the own rain. Let her stare at the random. Okay, there you go.
Dumb, dumb.
Uh-huh, yep. Whatever you say. Don't worry. You can jump. You can go down the ladder the hard
Bruce,
way. Yeah.
I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Not at all.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Oh, I'm going to let everything happen to Baby Eagle. I know myself.
Bruce out.
Yeah. Ashley command, tight and loose. Switch between tight and loose formation with RS. Okay. Switch between tight and loose, which the hang time Leo. Get in the safe room. Okay, let's... Okay, bitch. Do I have a key for this? I do have a key for this! Let's use it. Another diamond. Oh, that's right. I found a picture of you. You want to check the picture of yourself? See how great of an angle they got you? Anything in here? Nah, just these. See that? So the check mark, I think, is done.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Ah, the bolts, which I don't even use those, so...
Coming, get behind me!
Oh god! What is wrong with these people? No, they...
Untwisty son of a bitch.
Captured Ashley!
Shit!
Oh, this is gonna be ending just pure meat down. Yep, this is gonna be bad.
Leon,
no! Oh, I saw this coming from a mile away. Cause I have no fucking ammunition at all. I have nothing. I have absolute. I'm gonna throw a fucking flash grenade or just. Okay, Ashley. Get out of my fucking way. I'm not gonna fucking deal with this.
Okay, it's alright.
Okay.
Oh my god! Move, Leon! Oh my god, Leon! Jesus fucking Christ almighty! There's too many of them! Fuck that. You know what? I think I know what I need to do. I gotta fucking just get one attention and then throw grenades. These fucking people. This is the moment I've been waiting for. There's always a moment where I'm going to die a lot. And this is it. This is the one.
Son of a bitch.
Actually, Back up. Oh my god, Ashley, you suck. Oh my god, Ashley, what the fuck?
Ashley!
Oh, fuck me. This sucks. Get out of my way! Oh, fuck me. Fuck this. Oh, this is stuck. Oh, he's took my head off, too. Okay, of course.
Leon!
I know. This bitch. I need to get them all together. I just need to get her to run with me. I gotta figure out how to get her tight with me. Come on, bitch.
Spread out.
Hey.
Let's go.
Okay.
Fuck this bitch.
Okay, it's all right.
Hey.
Come on. Coming, get behind me.
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Close your eyes.
Fuck this, we're out of here. Give me a second to fucking think here. For fuck's sake, man.
Like I said, it's dangerous.
Ashley! Oh, easy.
Oh, fuck me. Like,
let me go.
I'm working on it.
Leon, stop.
Ashley.
Thanks.
Anytime.
We are out of this. We are done with this shit. Barrels.
Got some new wares. Welcome.
Yes.
I've got something new for you. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
I'll use that.
Thank you. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Because
new. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Oh, my Ashley's haven't been kind to us.
Drop rate resources. My weapons were attached to be called up. Stock with TMP now, I'm good.
You can't come back anytime.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Yeah, bitch. God damn. What do you think this is? My god. Okay, take care of that. Let's get back. Take me to... ooh, a barrel. More petos!
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Okay, on me. Check my thing. Let's combine shit. I'm not playing with you people. Oh god!
Ashley!
Why is Ashley incapacitated?
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
I
need fire, so.
I am sick of you. Stay the fuck down. Fucking Christ almighty. Some bullets into this bitch. Ow. I want to get in here.
This way.
Okay.
Because I know there's something in there I want to get. Come on, lady.
You're definitely going to catch a cold.
Ah, you're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. Yes, open it from the other side. I will take care of the rest of the people.
It's open.
Thank you. I'm coming in. Trunk. Elegant bangle. Okay, well, that's everything. Where do we gotta go? Where do we? I see a barrel over here I want. See if asshole comes out with us. Look, coño. One to the fucking chest. Come on, lady. We gotta drop.
Thank you.
Poor Ashley just keeps getting incapacitated. Ah, she's fine. I need more fucking handgun ammo, for sure. I've already gone through these buildings, right? Yeah, I've already cleared them out. Okay, lady, let's go. We're going up this way. I don't know where this is taking us, but we gotta go this way. Typewriter. Oh my god. We gotta get out of this. This is insane. Exactly, out of my way. I am not putting up with you people today. You people are starting to piss me off. Oh, hey, how are you? Really? You fucking cow. Go fuck yourself. You keep playing Ring Around the Rosie while leaving her incapacitated. Move it, pig.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Really? More fucking ammunition or something. I have nothing. This sucks. I need fucking shit like yesterday. Fuck! I'm stuck between a rock and a hard place. Literally. Move. I have no ammunition. I have nothing. I have absolutely nothing. There's nothing around here. This fucking blows. I literally have nothing.
Out of the way. You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Dealing with this asshole. Can I go any further? I think they can. Oh god, they can. Come on. Come on, lady. Let's go.
Over here.
Oh, cutscene. Thank God for the cutscene. Oh, thank God. Close those gates. Lock those gates. With a broken window.
You.
Hey. Buddy. Buddy. Buddy.
Hey. I see you found your missing senorita.
Missing senorita. Senorita
has a name. It's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hi. Oh. Now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Go.
Yeah, Ashley, get in the hole. I need more gun ammunition.
It's game time.
No, it's not.
Leon! Reports are coming against the two of us. Oh, that's... No. This fog is made up of monsters. Done warming up? Oh, stretch!
Yeah. Now, if you shut up, you can go.
You gotta kill him. Oh, that would work. Oh, fuck me. Will you get out of my way? Oh my god. I'm gonna go upstairs because you're fucking useless. Oh, you fucking bastard. Oh, fuck off. Oh, now they're getting a ladder. They're getting a ladder. Are you?
Let's go upstairs. Come on.
Oh my God. Fuck this. Oh my God! Fuck off! These motherfuckers are really... Oh my God! Get the fuck down! Oh my God. Oh my God. Fuck! You! Oh my God. Fuck this. Fuck this. Dude! I don't have any opportunity. I have nowhere to move. Oh, I'm dead. Just kill me. Fucking kill me for fuck's sake already. Holy fuck. Dude, are you fucking kidding me? This guy is useless. Bar carrying windows. No shit, Sherlock. I've been trying to. What do you think I've been doing? We gotta start that all over again from scratch.
Over here!
Get disgusting, very nice.
Shut up, you're good to go.
Now, Oh my god, move! Jesus, fuck! What is with these fucking assholes? What did I do? I'm trying, but these fuckers just keep... Oh, fuck me. Dude, what the fuck is... It's getting worse. I'm changing the assist. I can't. It's getting so much fucking worse. Like, I don't have enough ammunition and I don't have the fucking anything. I want shotgun. Shotgun is my gun. I'm good at shotgun. I'm not good with aiming with handgun in this game. Real life I am. But fuck, man.
Hang on! You just put something against two of us. Oh, and that's not yet. These mobs made up of monsters. Done warming up? Hope you stretch.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, you'd be good to go.
Lighten up.
Literally, I haven't gotten any shotgun ammo, I just keep getting fucking handgun ammo. That's all. Fuck you! Fuck off! Combine. You gotta start out really set me off to the next level. Okay, let's go. Use. Yeah, I know what they're trying to do.
Alright, this one's good.
Why'd you go upstairs? Use this to our advantage. Busting through the windows. How many people live in this little town? I mean, seriously, that's something I'm learning. Like, holy crap. Crunch! A little crunch. He deserved it. That's how I feel. No, she's throwing up blood too.
What's happening to me?
Ashley.
It's fine.
Is this the first time you've coughed up blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
Yes, you want to explain,
cough,
Mr.?
The blood is caused by something called the plaga.
Plaga? The plague? Is it coronavirus?
You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you.
Oh, okay.
The same thing that made them.
Ah.
Is what you're experiencing, these symptoms. Mm. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well...
Lucky.
You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure.
Oh, surgical procedure.
All you need is some know-how. And oh, yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a gun.
She's always got a plan. I don't trust
the
plan.
But you're going to have to trust me.
I don't want to trust you. I don't trust you at all.
Great. We're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Uh-huh. Sure. What do you say, Creeper? Okay, what are we doing now? Well, that was a quick chapter, I feel like. Cool. Yes. So that's it for this chapter. Okay, thank you all for watching this episode. Please like, subscribe, and favorite, and I will see you all in the next one.